And that's 15T. Shiny HC44C6M, brand new. Well, it ain't brand new, but it's pretty close to brand new. Brand new high side gondolas, and they already got tagged. I can't tell which car it is, but I'm pretty sure that NS car has bad air hose. And that black car right there is a Fallen Flags. It's an old North Carolina Western car. That TTX got a bad air hose too. That TTX center beam's got a bad air hose. You can see it right there. Flying Flags, an old Southern Big John, three bay gondola. I mean, three bay hopper, three bay train hopper. Cars right here carry telephone poles. Alright folks, here comes the end of relatively long 15T. As long as one I've seen in a while. Kind of surprised he doesn't have any rear mid-train power.